Fairfield, where one of the sisters charged in connection with an apartment fire that killed their four children, is a free woman tonight. The Night Team's Damani Lewis is live in Fairfield, where Letitia James was just released. Damani.
Golson, shortly before 9 o'clock, Letitia James walked out of the Solano County Jail a free woman. The district attorney's office dropped the charges against her. No word tonight on why. James was charged with four counts of involuntary manslaughter in connection to the fatal apartment fire that killed four children, including her own child. For some residents, they say James's release comes as no surprise.
After, you know, the Casey Anthony trial, I don't think it's shocking that the legal system is, I guess, being lighthearted on.
James's sister, Shatara, is still facing a murder charge. Her trial is set to go to court later this year. For now, we're live in Solano County tonight. Damani Lewis, KCRA 390.